up and move around. Snuggle with you, Renee. Just want to snuggle, don't ya? Be gentle. Be gentle. Be gentle, honey.
What you want?
They probably want their mama. They want their mama.
They want their mama.
Probably. She's licking your nose or your ear. Licking your ear, isn't she? Or your hair? What a nice snuggly spot. What? What a nice snuggly spot. These are all the girls. Oh, yeah. You're a pretty girl, too. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. That sun's bright, isn't it? Yes, it is. This little girl's just a little darker, aren't you?
I did.
Yeah, you're pretty. You're pretty. What's the matter, boys? Get a different one, honey.
I just let them duke it.
Yep, they're smelling each other, aren't they? They really don't want you to hold them. You put them down and play with them and pet them.
They're licking me. They're licking me.
See if you can get them to be quiet. Rub them gently. They like to lay right next to you. That's what they do to their mama. They scoot right next to you, don't they? That's the snuggle in there right under your nose, John.
He probably wants to, too.
He probably does.
That's a backup. He don't
want to
go much trouble.
Let him smell ya.
Did you trim these?
I did trim their toenails. Oh, for a long time.
Both missing
the
mama.
Probably. They want to be close to you. There. Now they found the right spot.